In need of some hopeful news, so were these students and their families.
Good afternoon, Johnson College Prep.
We went to the south side of Chicago to witness an act of kindness so profound, it could lift the dreams of thousands for generations.
I remember this day for the rest of my entire life. I'll never forget this day.